piece of work that had changed my life. It's a book. It's called Pollyanna. It's an old book. I've read it when I was young, more or less 10 or 13 years old. And it had changed my life because since I've read it, I try to be positive and play Pollyanna's game, that is, don't feel helpless and doesn't matter how hard the situation is, try to be optimistic and find something to be glad about.